Hi, I'm a gay American, and I desperately want to marry my partner. Now, during this whole culture war debate, we've routinely heard people of faith denounce same-sex marriage on the basis of religion. My question to the candidates, how will you help the gay community demonstrate to social conservatives that what we are seeking is civil marriage, with the religious component something that will still remain left up to individual churches and sects? Thank you.